Here in Fox Sand, the Sacramento Kings looking to get back to 500 as they take on the Orlando Magic. And De'Aaron sly as a fox early on here with the steal and throws it down with two hands. Then Fox, another steal. This time, two hands is good, but why not go backwards with this one? Yeah, Fox getting up in the air, and Sacramento getting up by three in the game. Marvin Bagley III making his return after missing 11 games with a knee injury. And in the post, one dribble, spins, fades, and hits. And boy, he's got a lot of talent. 8 points in his return. Kings with some nice passing. Harry Giles gets the jam. Then swinging it around, Justin Jackson with a no-look pass to Nemanja Bjelica inside for the layup. Watch it one more time. Beautiful dish from Justin Jackson, who's playing much better for the Kings. And they're up 58-42 at the break. Is Buddy Hield getting away with a double dribble here? Well, you watch and see for yourself. There's the dribble, there's the pickup, there's the dribble again, and we got ourselves a Shaqton nominee, but he made the bucket. 13 points in the game. De'Aaron Fox for the make, and this makes the Magic disappear. That's a strong make. In fact, that's a jam. Look at that. Huge stuff on Nikola Vucevic. Fox finished with 20 points in the game. Sacramento gets to win 111 to 99.